How was he?
What?
Was he good?
Are you serious right now?
Come on, Abby, this is amazing. You never get laid.
Thanks.
We are swapping tea for tequila, and you are telling me everything.
Do you remember that time? It was a week before Emma's birthday, and we took Gramps out around the pier. And all he insisted on was a large vanilla ice cream, because that's what him and Nana always used to get.
And he couldn't finish it all, did he?
No. I didn't have the courage to say it then, and a week later, everything changed. If only I just said it. Look, I'm gonna say something, and what I'm about to say is probably gonna be the most selfish thing I've ever said in my whole life.
Please don't. Go there.
Just listen. You need to hear it, and I'm only gonna say it once. It took me 3 whole years seeing you with Emma to finally realize that I don't deserve this. I don't deserve any of this. The house, the marriage, the kids. But Emma does.
Darling, you're with me, always around me. Only love me, only love. Darling, I feel you under my body. Only love me, only love. Give me shelter, or show me heart. Come on love, watch me fall apart.